Miss Liberty, and today I'm going to be sharing with you an epic Star Wars haul! Okay, it's actually more of a kind of short, but still epic Star Wars haul! Because I only have 7 items, but they're still really epic. Alrighty then, let's get started. With a disclaimer, because you know, FTC. So, all of these items were sent to me for free in exchange for Instagram posts as well as an honest review. So, I'm not being paid or pressured into saying anything in this video, okay? Okay, alrighty then, let's get started for real. So, 2 amazing, wonderful, out of this world brands sent me the items that I'm going to be sharing with you today, and they are Designed by Humans and Incas. Designed by Humans is an online shop that carries a vast array of t-shirt designs ranging from Disney, Star Wars, anime, and so much more. Plus, they have a ton of original artwork submitted by independent artists from all over. Furthermore, Designed by Humans doesn't just sell t-shirts/tank tops/hoodies/sweatshirts. They also sell accessories such as phone cases, hats, backpacks, travel mugs, all with super awesome unique designs. So why have boring plain items when they can be fun and different? So if you're looking for super cool designs to suit whatever you're interested in, I totally recommend checking out Designed by Humans. Of course, the link to their website will be in the description box below. Like I said, they have a ton of designs, and although it was tempting for me to go crazy on their Disney selection, I knew that what I really wanted were Star Wars t-shirts. Star Wars Galaxy's Edge is opening soon and I need to be prepared. So Designed by Humans was kind enough to send me 4 different Star Wars t-shirts as well as a hat, but I have yet to receive it. But once I do, I will insert a clip of me rocking it right now. Wonderful! Okay, so the first tee I want to share with you is the one I am wearing right now. It is this light gray one with Chewbacca, BB-8, and a Rebel pilot, which may or may not be Luke Skywalker. I'm not really sure if it's supposed to be a certain character or if it's just a rebel pilot, but either way, I really like the trio going on right here, and it even has the Star Wars logo. And I really like this one because of the muted colors and the slight fade that it has. It kind of gives me 70s vintage vibes, which I really love. And speaking of vintage vibes, this next t-shirt also has that faded look to it, as well as muted colors to give it that worn-in look without it actually being an old shirt. And this one is a tan color with a Star Wars logo and an X-Wing design. Again, what really attracted me to this design was its vintage look. Plus, I thought the colors were different than what you would normally expect from a Star Wars tee. Okay, so this next shirt is pretty awesome, I have to say. It is this Japanese Star Wars poster print, which I found was very cool and different. Plus, I was a big fan of the blue text against the black shirt. I thought that it complemented it very well. Plus, the graphics on this t-shirt are very detailed and impressive. I really, really love this design. Once I came across this design on the website, I was like, yeah, I gotta have that. Lastly, this is the only women's tee that I picked up. Yeah, all the other ones were men's t-shirts. But it doesn't really matter to me if I wear men's t-shirts. I still think they look pretty good. And they're super comfortable, so why not? Anywho, I picked up a tee with the one and only Princess Leia. Except, she's letting you know that you better not call her a princess. Because she's too BA to be just seen as a princess. She is a fighter, a general, an absolute icon. I love Leia, and of course I had to have this tee that portrays her awesomeness so well. And that's all for the tees. Thank you so much to Designed by Humans for sending me all these amazing Star Wars t-shirts. I cannot wait to style them and wear them to Disneyland and hopefully Galaxy's Edge. I'm going to be for sure including them in a lookbook coming up soon, so be sure that you are subscribed to my channel so you don't miss out on that. Plus, I'll be posting my looks on Instagram as well, so if you're not following me on Instagram, you definitely should. It is at Crystal Everdeen. Please be sure to give me a follow so you can tag along on my Disney adventures. It's a fun time. Alrighty, so next up are the incredible Inca shoes. Now, I really like Incas not only because they have awesome Star Wars shoes, but because they are a company that's all about fair trade and philanthropy. Incas has this project called One Shoe, One Tree, in which for every shoe that is purchased, a tree is planted to help reforest areas in developing countries. So, yeah, Incas is pretty awesome. And if you support Incas, you're pretty awesome too. And trust me, Incas has such cool designs. Yes, they have their Star Wars collection, which I'm going to be sharing with you today. Super exciting and out of this world. But I just wanted to let you know that they also have other designs that reflect the outdoors and adventuring. As you will soon see, Inca shoes are well made because they are intended to be worn out on adventures. They also carry numerous styles including slip-ons, boots, and low tops. And again, if you would like to check out Incas for yourself, I will have the link to their website in the description box below. Also, Incas was kind enough to send me a promo code for you guys to use on your next purchase. And that will also be in the description box below. Alrighty then, on to the Star Wars shoes. Okay, can I just take a second to really admire the boxes here? So not only is the front of the box just absolutely gorgeous, but they also design the sides of the box here, not there, but right here at the back of the box. And starting off with a design from their latest Star Wars collection, this is the Princess Leia Flex Force X, designed after Leia's iconic look, sporting her all-white outfit with a silver belt, and of course, being a symbol of the Rebel Alliance. I really love the colors and the design of this shoe. You can tell it's well made and it's super comfortable. Another thing I find awesome about this design is that it's not overtly themed. All of the details put into the shoe are subtle and I feel are only things that Star Wars fans would recognize. Which is kind of cool because it's like you're being covert about being a total nerd. Anyway, I love these shoes so much and I cannot wait to style these in an upcoming lookbook. Again, stay tuned. Next up is the R2-D2 Flex Force, which was indeed the design I was looking for. R2 is my favorite droid, and for Incas to create a design that revolves around this spunky android is just the best. The main colors used in this design are white and gray, so you can pretty much match these with any outfit. And like the last pair, these shoes are super comfortable and incredibly stylish. Perfect if you're going for that athleisure look, or if you actually need to run away. Okay, so on to the last pair, which is actually a style I don't normally wear, but they're just too cool to resist, and they are these Galaxy camping boots. These stunning boots are not just absolutely gorgeous, but they're actual hiking boots. I wasn't kidding when I told you that Incas makes their shoes for adventuring. With these shoes, you're ready to hop on the Millennium Falcon and hike through a whole bunch of different planets. No problem. So I like that the boots are black with a print that showcases a number of iconic Star Wars ships like the Millennium Falcon, TIE Fighters, and X-Wings. I also found it interesting that the bottom here is designed to make it look like it was already worn in. For those who want to look adventurous without actually going outside, no judgment. Overall, absolutely phenomenal shoes. And that is everything from my epic Star Wars haul. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up before you go. And let me know which item or items you liked most from this haul by leaving a comment down below. Please make sure that you're also following me on Instagram. I may or may not be doing an Incas giveaway where you can win a free pair of shoes. So again, follow me on Instagram at @CrystalEverdeen. Once again, I want to give a huge thank you to Design by Humans and Incas for sending me these items. The links to their websites will be in the description box below. Check them out. If you are a Star Wars fan, I'm sure you'll find something that you'll absolutely love. Also, be sure to click that red subscribe button if you have not already, so I can see you next time. Bye, and may the Force be with you.